Scout Network works together with 18 to 25-year-olds to create opportunities to take part in exciting activities that let them achieve their full potential and make a positive difference in the world. The section allows members to be more flexible and independent. It gives them the opportunity to choose their own program, which isn't always based around weekly meetings. The program for network members is organized into three areas: adventure, international, and community. These three areas help to focus members' projects, activities, and events and provide a purpose for doing them. The program areas are underpinned by themes like teamwork, leadership, and life skills. These themes help to show members what they're achieving by completing their activities. Participation and personal achievement in the three program areas is rewarded with virtual badges, so members can track their progress and share it with others. Scout Network members can also achieve the top awards for the section, which are the Explorer Belt, Scouts of the World Award, Chief Scouts Diamond Award, Duke of Edinburgh Awards, and the Queen's Scout Award. The skills members gain by participating in the Scout Network program help to build up their CV to complement existing skills and help them in future study and employment. It's a great way for young adults to prepare to move into leadership roles within Scouting too. The activities that network members participate in are organised as projects or events. These can be run in different places across the country or even across the world, and can be run at different levels within Scouting. There's plenty of support available from the District Scout Network Commissioner, the Assistant County Commissioner, Network, and the UK Scout Network Commissioner. The District Scout Network Commissioner promotes Scout Network to young people who are already part of Explorer Scout units, as well as to young adults outside the movement. They also make sure the Scout Network operates smoothly and effectively within their district by supporting projects and events initiated by network members. District Scout Network Commissioners are supported by Programme Coordinators, who in turn oversee the teams running the programme, projects and events. They will also guide and encourage members to participate in the opportunities presented to them. The Assistant County Commissioner, Network, supports all District Scout Network Commissioners in their county. They make sure standards for program participation are maintained and they sign off on the top awards that members can achieve. The UK Scout Network Commissioner has the same responsibilities as the District Scout Network Commissioner, but across the whole of the UK. All members are part of the UK Scout Network and can participate in the program, projects and events in the same way as they do at district level. Everyone aged 18 to 25 in a membership role or moving up from Explorer Scouts will automatically become a member of the Scout Network section. A digital platform will host projects and events and help network members keep in touch by allowing them to create a personal user profile. Using the platform, members can search for projects available to them across the country and build a shareable portfolio of virtual badges for participation and achievements. During their time in the Scout Network, members will be encouraged to train as activity instructors or permit holders. This way, when it's time to leave Scout Network at the age of 25, new scouting opportunities will open up for them.